In 1962,
one of these goals must have seemed far less audacious.
In terms of driving technology forward, Apollo 8 would have been enough.